your coming was foretold, but you are decades early. How odd. I am Naval. We meet once more. Your coming was foretold, but you are decades early. How odd. I am Navali, once a Hotungo for my people, now a revenant in service of the Mother of Death. Here you shall be tested by the greatest warriors that ever lived. You will be weighed and measured on the scales of fate, and we shall determine your true worth. The Mother of Death has pledged herself to a higher impulse. She seeks to perpetuate order by ensuring her forcing prophecies come to pass. There are only 12 futures in which Ray Class survives the coming darkness. All 12 involve the arrival of someone like yourself to this place. She foretold it, and you have found your way to us. That is a good sign that we are on one of the right paths. For now.
Stop running! This is a sacred place!
By the grace of a silver coin, you will know when the time is right to return. See you soon. Brings a smaller warband to the field. An interesting strategy. Facing off against the outsider is Ikkiahor of the Arahangui tribe. Prepare yourselves. Attack!
I cannot do this yet.
Yeah!
have another chance in this trial.
Everything.
Inner Quarter, Mother of the Dead. Is this your land I walk upon?
Welcome. Farewell.
Mervale dwells in the caves beyond the wrecks, at the head of Siren's Cove. Leave her be, and we can only hope that she continues to return the favor. I can think of only one reason why Piety would be here. She's interested in the sickness that pervades this place, the corruption that raises the dead and twists the wildlife into aberrations. While we live, we are blessed.
Greetings.